don't have any money as a police, not the type of money that we're looking at, what we do is we put a lien on all your property that you have in the state of Texas. So you're gonna have to explain that. Every time you wanna try to get a new house, you're gonna have to try to explain that every time you wanna get a new job. So that's how I address that issue, but you're right, we do tend to get off a lot.
All right.